Our green turtle. Turtles are one of the protected animals. There are six types of turtle that live in Indonesian water, namely leatherback turtle, hospital turtle, green turtle, flagback turtle, clay turtle, and loggerhead turtle. All species are endangered. Our topic is about green turtle. So let's discuss about green turtle. The green turtle is one of the largest sea turtles. Same as another sea turtles, they migrate long distance between feeding grounds and the beaches from where they hatch. Why is it classified as a danger? Because green turtles are threatened by over-harvesting of their eggs, hunting of adults, being caught in fishing, and loss of nesting sites.
As the young generation, we need to perceive green turtles as one of the implementation of SDGs goals number 14. And one of the real action is Chulmati Sea Turtles Conservation or PSTC, Malang, Indonesia. Sea turtles need the suitable habitat and a good place for hatching their eggs. Instead, the marine environment is already under threat for its cleanliness and safety. So let's keep our environment clean as a realization of the 13th SDGs goals, also to provide a safe environment for green turtles and other marine animals.